He's got his magnetic boots on, so he can't jump. Yeah, I want to press the levers. Let me press the levers. Yeah, I poked you in the face. Why is nothing? I want to. Can I do that now? Oh no, he's going to go up. Aha! We found another photo! Found another photo! And another one? He did, didn't he? So, I reckon you go to 3. Oh. One of these, is it? So I want that one to stay there. It would be far too easy, wouldn't it? Oh, clicked on the picture. I need them both up at the top, don't I? And that's going to pull We've been here before. I wonder if I put that up there and then start. Nah. I need these two swapped. When I have it like that, I need that there. Maybe, no. I need that one in the middle. That one up there. But you can't go back up, it has to go in the sequence. Yeah, you need to have two in the right place, don't you? In the right pre-position. That one puts them both up. Which is a problem when that one's there. swaps them around, that'll pull them down. That's just going to take them back up, isn't it? I was going to push them both up, the blue one, whereas that swaps them. I need that one to stay there just now, so I can put that one down. And then swap that two round. If I pull that one, they'll both go there. That needed to be back up, didn't it? Problem is, when it's in the middle, you need to remember which direction it's going in. If I put that up, that just sticks that one there. Where's this one going next? It's going up there. Down. Let's put that one up to there. Down. That's just going to put that to the top. Yeah, that's it going back up again. It's on its way back up again. Wait. I don't know, just... That's the complete opposite to what we need. Thank you. 213. So, like, I thought it was a... where are we? And then have that one down there. That one back up there, but then that shoves that there. Oh no. That's gonna go down, isn't it? Why do I do these adventure games this early in the morning? We need that down there so that when... If I push that down, they're both going to come further down, aren't they? That's going to go up. Let's get that down to 3. I think, yeah, I need to write down what each lever does, I think. Let's just get 2 out of the 3 right. I mean, if I pull that one, blue's going to come down or go up, whichever way they're headed. Well, I don't know how I did that. Will we hit the big go button? 3, 2, 1, launch. Oh. Is this to do with the pictures with maybe? What happens if we just press them? So some other... Oh, he's gone back down to the computer. Aha! My friend. Yes? Nico. What happened? Was it Mexico? I can see Mexico in here. No. What happened in 2018? They are. Oh, WX. WXSW Wizzix WXSW Walk Southwest. Okay, cheers. Yes, we're ready. Oh, we've got a code. Oh no! Right. Tisgo. Tisgo. Let's remember it's Tisgo. Tisgo. The ball. He didn't look happy. Pigs in space. What was that? Pigs in space. Oh, that was the Muppets, wasn't it? Did they not have pigs in space? Oh, there he goes. He's not happy that there's a pig on his rocket. What's this little green thing? Pull his tail. Oh, let's just unscrew the top of the rocket. Yeah. Can I get... No? Why is nothing clicking? Oh! This is a camera. Yeah, use that one. Let's try something else. Let's take a camera. Take a photo. Okay, so the rope's tied. So now, take a photo. No. Sign the flash didn't work. The photo. We've only got the two options. Can we click on the elevator to get, because he doesn't like getting his photo taken. You got nothing else in your rocket, just those two things. Are we able to touch the string? He kept that photo. Ah, so I wonder if we can fire the rope over here. No? Oh, the bullseye! So I never noticed the bullseye over there. Oh, poor piggy. This is playing Stay as well, and I missed it completely. Why is he going to stand there? Oh, we've got a green. Green for gold. What's